Hello everyone, I'm Erik Stenrix and this is the Clan Day for the 3rd of September 2017. First gonna look who to kick. This guy was also accepted quite a while ago. This guy I think was accepted later. This was last week. This was also last week. So, remember guys, if you're just joined, remember set your percentage at least and also play a little bit so you can actually stay in the clan, because we can't have you if you don't contribute. I'll accept these three guys. Not this one. But, yeah. Also, little bit weird bugs, two of the same guy. Anyways, oh yeah, I got I think it was maybe close to 4 million this week because of the season or whatever it's called. I'm in place 21, got almost 3.6 million. Probably gonna grind a lot more, hopefully gonna get in top 10, but whatever, let's see. Anyways, donations this week, it's been decent. A victory donated 3 times, 300,000. Seems like he's getting a good amount of XP on his own, as well as contributing to the clan too. Also Duffy, which I know is Salah Faroon or whatever, exotic, if you know him, probably most of you do. Whatever, this is his alt account, and also No Duare, or whatever. I don't know, I'm not good at pronouncing names. Anyways, decent amount of donations this week. We are keeping a pretty good CR balance. We are able to rent these for, together is our 17.8 million together, so we would be able to rent it at least 7 months in a row, even if we got no donations at all. So yeah, we're doing fine here, at least. So we are placed 280. We went a little bit up, and I had to kick some people for different reasons, some cheating related, and some just other people that I had to kick. So we didn't climb that much this week. Sadly. Anyways, we're still getting a good amount of XP. Just keep it up, playing, keep on contributing. Even though I'm doing the bare minimum of 10%, but I need XP for this run. Also, by the way, as you see me here in top 21 on normal mode, on hardcore, we got another player in the top 50 at least. I hope. No, Muji dropped out. Dude, you gotta focus on playing and getting that hardcore XP, because as you see, quite the difference between top 100 and top 50. Get that GP, get some goons. Anyways, that's all for this week. Oh, by the way, also, the reason I've been getting so much XP. Pistols again, using this one, and this one. That's all.